Alright, hey everyone, so we found this thing and we picked up a gear and we flipped some levers. It only took us like 20 minutes. Here's some footage of us finding it. Wow, that was exciting. God dang it.
So much back and forth.
Okay, but now these doors are open, so we can go to these doors.
Wow.
There's so many choices.
So many rooms to explore.
Yeah, let's just start on this one.
We're explorers.
Okay. Maybe light a torch or something.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's a bad one.
That's a bad one.
How about that one?
This is a good
one. That's a good one. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
It's in here.
There's a shiny shine. Tinder.
Ooh, Tinder.
Tinder.
Awesome. Double tap.
Double tap that Tinder. Vea taunts me from the other side. I trust him with my true reason for my efforts, and he still insists on me releasing Agrippa. How an enlightened man can show such lack of compassion in a seat of power disgusts me. I can't bring myself to part from Agrippa, as he is and has been for centuries my only link to the worlds beyond. Vair claims that he tries his best to release me from my banishment, but that he needs me to give him Agrippa first so he too can help. If he could guarantee success, I would happily oblige. But how am I to part from him if my return would be denied? I know what they are capable of. I have seen the deception. Optimism is a most hopeless feeling. But I must retain it. I shall prepare for his release. To release Agrippa without killing him, Vera told me to feed him a tonic made from a paralyzer, Vitae, and Tamptor. Blah, blah, blah. So, fungi is in the choir. Vitae, human blood. Tamptor, so I don't think it exists in this world. At least the property of this creature in the water-dwelling Karenk. That's the water monster.
So, oh, no.
Yeah. Okay, so we know where the three things are.
Great. We'll probably have to see the water monster.
I think there's some laudanum to the right.
Is there? Where? Hello!
All right. So that's
get into
it.
My head.
That's everything here.
Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Let's go here. It's the choir.
Yeah.
All right, so that's one place. Such filth, he thought. Good men can safely cheer their departure as they are nothing but a burden to mankind. They shall not be missed.
A burden.
Okay, so, oh, doors.
So many more places to explore.
Double door. Oh, this is a beautiful room. After the men had secured the prisoner, the ritual began. Well, thank you, voice in our head, for telling us that.
Thank you, Professor Oak.
Because literally had no idea what that was. Okay.
Chop, chop, chop.
Okay. Skulls. Oh, wait. What's down there?
Ooh.
Secret Tinder.
Who put that there? I can barely get that.
Probably Daniel, to be honest.
Silly Daniel.
All right. Let's see what's in this door. Okay.
A note.
Oh.
15th of August.
Oh, the note hurt me.
The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions.
Oh, hey, buddy.
No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself.
He is a murderer,
knife. Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate.
What?
Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Uh-huh.
What on earth?
I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man. Cut the lines! Please, the man cries. Ah, you'll see.
What on earth?
Oh!
I did well.
Okay.
One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Yeah? What?
Uh-huh.
Go
through?
Hello?
What's through here?
I can't see. Okay.
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Okay.
Dude, some crazy stuff going on up in here.
So that was like the creepiest thing I'll
get. Ah! What the f-
Okay. Do you still have the dagger?
Oh, good. I can stab this guy.
You do not have the dagger.
I don't.
Okay. Well, let's get out of here. Go downstairs.
Ted used tackle. This way?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
The main hall of the choir. Something died inside of him that day. Watching that man slip away was more than his mind was willing to handle. I think we already read that one.
He breathes a lot, this Daniel.
I mean, I breathe a lot.
Do you? Like on a scale from 1 to a lot.
1 to a master breather?
Often.
Oh, okay, this is a really dark room.
It's like,
let's...
What are my intentions, Daniel?
Go to the left.
Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge.
Planet okay. Life.
Justify your violence.
Maybe this is the greenhouse.
I actually don't know what a choir is. I mean, I know what a choir is.
Right.
But I don't know
this is where the choir sings? Hangs out?
I seriously doubt this is where a choir sings.
It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh! Oh my god, I jumped.
Hey, bloody coffin.
My skin is like crawling.
Okay. Don't waste your light. There's a lot of light in here.
But I still can't really see very well.
You are kind of scared.
Should I go in there?
Why not try touching it, maybe? Okay.
The forger stood absolutely still. The casket had been closed, but a faint light made its way inside. A myriad of spikes pointed at him, glittering as they waited for his body to slip just for a moment. His knee jerked and he felt blood trickle down his leg. In pain, his head fell slightly forward. It took him a while to realize his eye had ruptured and begun to leak.
What?
Yeah, that's actually a real torture device.
Yeah.
Also, I want to say that they use that in Madeline. Is that the name of that movie?
Madeline?
Yeah.
I don't know what movie that
with,
is.
With, like, the psychic girl and Danny DeVito?
I don't know.
Matilda.
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 Did they really use that?
Yeah. Well, I think that they threatened that room. Okay, huh. So look around. I think there's something valuable in here.
What about that? Jeez, my vision is so not pleasant.
Well, stop bitching and find what you need in here. Because the more things we find, the better it's going to get for you.
This is making me nauseous.
Maybe try some fucking laudanum. You got plenty of it.
Oh. I don't have to yell.
Well, you're complaining like a little bitch, so I'm going to treat you like a little bitch.
That doesn't make any sense.
You're looking at the wrong thing. It's your brain.
Oh.
Dot, 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 dot. I don't know if laudanum actually helps your brain.
Oh. Okay. Well, okay. I guess I'm just going to stay insane in the membrane.
Okay. That looks like something.
Oh, chicken.
Nope.
Steak.
That's an orby orb.
Oh, orb. Nice.
All right. Anything on the other side?
Let's go see.
Daniel, you're going to have to...
Calm down, Daniel.
Your name is Daniel. You live in Mayfair.
Okay, nothing over here.
Alright, I think we need what from this room.
Alright. We need what from this room. Is there anything over there?
Nope. I don't know, actually. Maybe something. Laudanum.
Hey, good, I just used some.
Useless laudanum.
Shit.
Okay. Oh, this is like the intro music of the game.
It's like what being drunk is.
Okay, so,
should I go?
Well, we found something in the choir, so, I think this is good progress for this episode.
Yeah.
Much better than what happened between episodes. So, sure. Tinder!
Yeah!
Until next time, you have been fully loaded. So long, everyone! And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.